Hello, everyone. Welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today, we're going to take you through the step-by-step of achieving smooth, slow motion in CapCut using your desktop. So let's dive right in. First off, we're going to open up CapCut and import the video clip that we want to transform into an epic slow motion scene. You can do so by clicking on that plus icon in the video clip or, alternatively, by simply dragging the file you want to add. We're working with a rather long video clip here, so we're going to make this a bit shorter for the sake of our tutorial today. Now that we've edited down our video clip to a more manageable size, the next thing we need to do is to navigate to the speed section. You can find this on the top right portion of your screen. In the speed section, you've got two options, normal and curve. For this tutorial, however, we're going to concentrate on the normal setting. Beneath that, you'll notice the times feature along with a helpful slider. Go ahead, grab hold of that solid bar on the slider. Moving it to the right will speed up the pace of your video clip, and if you glide it to the left, it'll slow it down. Experiment till you get the speed you want. Pay attention to the speed section now. A smooth slow-mo option should appear once you slow down your clip. Go ahead and click that box next to it to activate the feature. But we're not quite done yet. You'll see frame blending pop up. Let's expand on that by clicking it. From there, you'll need to select optical flow. Now we play the waiting game as the app processes your smooth slow-mo masterpiece. And done. Just like that, your cinematic slow motion video clip is ready. Now here's a quick comparison of the smooth and non-smooth effects on the slow motion video clip. As you'll see, our smooth process gives that professional, slick feel to your videos, absolutely elevating them to the next level. We hope you found this tutorial helpful. Thank you so much for watching and see you in our next video.